A traffic alert for you tonight. In less than 2 hours, both the north and southbound lanes of I-35 will be shutting down in Temple for bridge construction.
All right, on the northbound lanes, starting at mile marker 300, they will be closing at West Avenue H to West Nugent Avenue. South side, all main lanes starting at mile marker 302 will be closing at West Nugent to loop 363.
Alternate routes are heavily suggested. All lanes are scheduled to reopen tomorrow morning at 7 a.m.